Now the topic is charging by induction. What is the meaning of charging by induction? We have to charge uncharged body. How we will charge? We will charge to bring any charged body near the uncharged body. This is the uncharged body which has net charge zero. There will be some positive and there will be some negative charge. Net charge is zero. It is called uncharged body. We will follow some steps or we do some operations so that we can get a charged body. In first step, I will bring a plastic material which is negatively charged, means excess number of negative charge is present in the plastic material, and I bring it near the uncharged body. I will not touch it. In second step, I will see this charge will attract the positive charge and repel the negative charge in this. So positive charge will be there, negative charge will be there, and some positive and negative will be here. They can jump out. This positive and this negative can jump out due to this negative to positive attraction and negative to negative repulsion. They can jump out. But outside is air, and air is insulator. And you know very well, in insulator any charge cannot flow. So this will not flow. I have to make this charged body. So I will do next step. In next step, I will connect it with wire to earth, and earth is a conductor, and this negative charge will go this side because there is a way to go inside the earth. It is acquiring a path to go inside the earth. So this negative charge will go inside the earth. When it will go inside the earth, in next step I will disconnect this wire. Whenever I will disconnect this wire, in a step, this is step number one, step number two, step number three, what I will get? I will get this negative and there will be this positive. And negative has gone inside the earth. Now, in next step, I will remove it. When I will remove it, I will just find only this body, and this will be 3 positive, 6 positive, and 3 negative. It means that there are excess number of positive charge. Wherever it is having excess number of positive charge, then I will say this is charged body. And this is positively charged body. In starting, it is uncharged. Now it is charged. It is positively charged. So, what steps I have involved inside it? You have seen and how can I get the charged body? We can see. It is very easy step and it is in your syllabus. So please go through it. Thank you so much.